living in New Orleans. She came in from Texas. Every local show I put her name on the guest list, but I don't ever see her. I've came to expect this. She would rather chill at the crib watching Netflix. Not trying to sound pretentious, but most girls would say she sounds senseless. I guess cause I don't drive in a Lexus. You prefer the guy who would buy you a necklace, take you out to dinner, not hungover breakfast. Oh, I get this, it would all sound senseless if you told your moms you're in love with a rapper. Live your own life, why the fuck should it matter? But she's right, it won't work. So stick to your Ivy League pre-med jerk, cause that's what you're looking for. Nah, I took it far. Should've never went and grabbed for the cookie jar. About to be 22, not trying to turn 30, regret what I didn't do when I was coming up on this music and still in school. Cause honestly, I'm living my dream and I've been a fool. So whether or not you would like to partake, at least give it just one night for our sake. I'm part Johnny Cash, part Lennon, and part Drake. I'll sing a love song, but I'll leave you a heartache. Yeah, yeah. These other girls never seem to mind. Like, have you seen the line? I'm just joking. Honestly, I wrote this with a queen in mind. The type of girl I very rarely ever seem to find. Yeah, but then again, I could be wrong. And you don't listen to me, so you'll never hear the song. We're two opposites, we could never get along. You sleep until the morning, and I party till it's dawn.